fellow Stallions, Valeria here, welcoming you back to Stallion Station. The days are getting shorter. We are just around the corner from winter break. We here at Stallion Station hope you are excited as us. Now let's get on with the show.
Hi, this is Mr. Horn, and I'm here to tell you a little bit about the Table Tennis Club. Madera South is lucky because we're one of the few high schools in California that actually has a table tennis club. The downside is we don't have a lot of schools to play against, but we do go to tournaments and play against people of all ages and all playing abilities. It's very common for us to be playing right alongside an Olympic athlete. We go to Sacramento, we go to Oakland, a number of stops in the Bay Area where there are tournaments available. We are one of the more active clubs on campus. We play every day at lunch. We also play after school some days. And if you pass by room 503, I'm sure you're going to hear the sound of the paddles and the balls. So if you're interested, you can come on in and join in the action. We love to have new members joining us. It's a very exciting, very fun sport, and we just like to have a lot of fun with it. So come on out, see us in room 503.
Hello and welcome to Counselor's Corner. I'm Mrs. Bray.
And I'm Ms. Rodriguez. As the holiday season approaches, many of us look forward to having time off and spending time with our family and friends. However, for many people, the holiday season can bring up negative feelings, depression, or stress.
We want to share some tips with all of our students and staff on how to combat these possible feelings during the holidays. Perhaps most important is to be aware that you are not the only one who may be having a difficult time. So here are five tips to help you if you are experiencing negative feelings, depression, or stress during the winter break. So number one, talk. Talk about what you're feeling with a friend or a family member or another trusted adult. Number two, exercise. Whether it's a short walk or a long run, dancing around your room, or kicking around a soccer ball, getting up and exercising is a proven, healthy way to help relieve stress. Number three, music. Listen to soothing music.
I know that definitely helps me.
Number four, write. Writing down your thoughts can help you process what you're feeling. If you don't have someone immediately available to speak with, writing down your thoughts is a great alternative. And finally, number five, pay attention to your thoughts. When you notice that you're starting to think about things that make you angry or nervous, pay attention to them. Then you can stop and make a decision to change your thoughts and distract yourself by writing, listening to music, or exercising.
Thank you for discussing this very important topic, Ms. Bray. Self-care is important for everyone. It's important for ourselves, our Madera Style staff, and of course, our students. As we approach the end of the semester, students, continue to work hard on your finals and do your best. Finish the semester strong. And remember, when we return in January, it's the start of a new semester. A fresh start means that all the grades from this semester will be cleared and you will begin again. You are in control of your academic success. We encourage you to set academic goals and know that with the effort you put in, you can achieve it.
And when needed, ask for help or support. Reach out to your counselors, teachers, or staff members. We are here to encourage you and to help you succeed.
So good luck on your finals, Stallions, and happy holidays.
This week on X Factor, Madera South Edition.
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand.
Oh, but look at her eyes. We're going.
No.
With only the memories of when you were mine.
See you next time.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the show, and we at Stallion Station hope you enjoy your break.